I'm Adrian here from People of Property, and here we are today in the RCR project, Boston by the Park. Let me share with you some information and amenities regarding this project in the showroom. Let's go! Boston by the Park will be the tallest residential tower in the One North precinct from One North Park. You notice from here is a single tower residential block with 27 story high of residential units. First floor will be the commercial lots where homeowners can actually get their groceries or even dine at the fine dining area between the compound. Like any other development in the One North precinct, Boston by the Park also practice the ungated community, whereby public can enjoy the public plaza and residents are secure because the access to the common areas for the project is accessible only by their tap cards. The development is just beside One North Park, and best part of all, homeowners can actually choose to exit from the sheltered walkway and cut across the park and walk to Buona Vista MRT station. In Boston by the Park, there's a total of 275 units and one commercial lot. In total, there will be 11 stacks, but however, in today's video, we'll be focusing on the bigger units like a 3 and a 4 bedroom. There will be 2 stacks of 4 bedroom, which we'll be showing you through the home tour later. Boston by the Park will consist of 275 residential units, a mixed development with a commercial retail space on the first floor of the development. Boston by the Park is just a stone throw away to the Star Vista, Rochester Mall and Rochester Commons. For mega malls, the Clementi Mall and Vivo City is just 2 and 6 MRT stops away respectively. Lifestyle amenities such as gardens and parks like Singapore Botanic Gardens, the Southern Reaches, and Sentosa is also minutes drive away for family to enjoy their family time together. Boston by the Park is just 3 minutes walk away to Buona Vista MRT interchange, which serves the Circle Line and the East-West Line. It is also minutes away from various MRT interchange. Buona Vista MRT is just 3 stations away to Botanic Gardens MRT interchange, which serves the Downtown Line, and 7 MRT stops away to Raffles Place MRT interchange in the CBD area of Singapore, which also serve the North-South line. To get to Vivo City and Sentosa, Harbourfront MRT interchange, which also serve the North-East line, is just 6 MRT stops away. Boston by the Park is between 1 km to Fairfield Methodist Primary School and just minutes drive away to Henry Park Primary School, Nanyang Primary School and Crescent Girls' School. There's also a host of international schools nearby like Tanglin Trust School, Dover Court International School. For a 4-bedroom unit at Boston by the Park, the developer actually features the 4-bedroom penthouse, which is on the 27th floor. The ceiling height for this 4-bedroom penthouse is 4.65 meters. But however, the typical unit is the size of 1302 square feet with a ceiling of 2.8 meters. For a 4-bedroom layout, it comes with an open concept kitchen and of course an enclosed kitchen. And best part of all, it has spacious living and dining area which homeowners can enjoy a cozy time with their family and loved ones. For the 4-bedroom layout, it comes with an open concept kitchen whereby developer provided the built-in oven, a 2-door fridge and even induction plate just to make coffee and some simple breakfast for their loved ones. Now, for the enclosed kitchen, it comes with fire stove, the hood and the hob. Best part of all is a smart home enabler, so here can be controlled by a smart home. For a 4-bedroom, it comes with a household shelter whereby homeowner can use it as a storage space, a proper yard or even a helper's room. The developer actually designed the 4-bedroom to give homeowners maximum privacy and quiet time to enjoy even in the unit itself, with the rooms all placed at one corner of the unit. And to my left is actually where the common area is. And now let me show you the common bedroom. This bedroom size is 8 square meters. If you enter the bedroom size, you'll notice that it could easily fit in a queen size or even a king size bed. But currently the homeowners could actually use it as an entertainment room just like the developer if they want to. Now let me show you the rest of the rooms. Let me first show you bedroom 3, which is the same size as bedroom 4. The size of the room is 8 square meters, which is the same as bedroom 4. And you can notice from here, developer and homeowners can easily place in a queen size bed. It comes with white glass window, which homeowners can enjoy nice scenery. It'll be bright and busy throughout the year and throughout the day. Now let me show you the junior master. It comes with an ensuite as well. And for this bedroom, we could easily find that it could fit in a super single plus a small study table for their family or loved ones, or even place in a queen size bed. Last but not least, the master bedroom. The master bedroom comes with an attached bath and good-sized master bedroom of 14 square meters. Homeowners could easily place in a king-size bed with feature wall or TV board. And best part I like about this layout is it comes with two windows for ventilation. Now let me walk you through the two-bed plus study unit at Boston Bay Park. Now we come to the end of our home tour video. I hope you fall in love with this development, Boston Bay Park, just like myself. I hope that through the sharing and information throughout this video, you have gained knowledge and information to make your investment decision or even get a unit in this development for your own stay, for your family and loved ones. Do subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for our next Pop Discovery series. Do give me a call to view the actual unit and I hope to see you soon. Ciao! Again. Okay, 4.65 square meters. 4.65 meters high. Then, what? How to turn?
Just walk.
Just walk. Then I just turn. Let's go.